Share Entertainment.
So yes, boys and girls, ladies and gents.
So it's pretty simple what we're going to be doing. We're going to be hitting more colors today. Alright? And loads of colors. And dash of black eyeliner. Okay, other than that, before all that, make sure to drop one of these, sub to the channel if it's your first time out here, share the video if it's any useful to you. We love you all here and we love your support. So without further ado, let's get down to business. You already know that we're gonna be working on our favorite mannequin. Okay, so that's what's up. The way to do it, people.
So on this one, I'm not going to be talking, guys. The tutorial. I'm going to start with the matte foundation. Just powder. Okay.
I'm pretty much done with the look. Touch of color. Alright. Finish it nicely with the glossy lips. You can name it what you want. It was pretty quick. I hope this was very inspiring. If so, just make sure to drop one of these. Sub to the channel. Okay. If it's your first time out here. Know that we love you all here and we love your support. Other than that, I hope this one was helpful. Okay, keep it late, keep it safe, and we shall surely see you on the next one. I pretty much like this look. It's very vibrant. I love the colors. It's not overpowering. A little nuance of black just to turn things down a little bit. The slight touch of lip gloss. You know, the lips also vibrant, but not overdoing it. You know what I mean? Not overdoing it. So I hope you enjoy it. Make sure to thumbs up the video though. Thumbs up the video.
thank you very much for listening. Next one, if you really enjoyed it. Peace out.